Today is vlog number 12, and we have 88 videos left to go. So we're gonna remake the video from last week. And it's not because I don't like the video. I actually love the progression and where the videos are going and where they've come from and the fact that we're making 100 videos to watch the progression of it. But I think that it came out too much like a snowboarding commercial, and that's cool. I mean, it really captures our snowboarding skills and where we stand in the snowboarding world. But from a vlog point of view, I'm not necessarily crazy about it. So today we're gonna film the whole day, you know, the good, the bad, when we fail, when we fall, and I think you're gonna like it. Hope you're ready. Let's go.
Pretty cold, but that's fine. Hola. Fresh.
Yeah, I can walk up to the entrance of the building if you'd like.
These are our favorite mountain snacks. They're called onigiri. They're just rice balls.
You enjoy your ski trip. Thank you for trading me goat for ski poles.
Oh my god.
How many goats did the ski poles cost
so
you?
So against an each one. I'm like, bro.
In 2020-2021, we've spent a lot of time up Blue Mountain, and by far, this is our favorite hotel right here. This is my favorite brew pub. This is the best place in town to get a martini. My favorite place to go for dinner. And Rusty's is our favorite place to sit on the patio in the winter time because they have little fireplaces that keep us warm. And you can watch the people ski down. It's pretty awesome. Favorite run.
Oh. I don't want to do
this. It's too.
Go, Johnny.
Is it too deep?
Yes.
Baby, baby, babe. I'm coming home to your tender sweet love. You're my one and only one. The world needs a bitter taste in my mouth, girl. Only one that I want. Wanna be your ride. Wanna be your ride, girl.
Oh my god.
Did you get it?
Did I get what? You almost killing me.
I didn't. I knew I could have stopped.
Yeah. What happened to Johnny over here? Game plan is to get the sandwiches, and then we're gonna go to the beaver tail run. Probably have beaver tail and then sandwiches.
And coffee.
And coffee.
Coffee. Coffee.
And coffee.
And I'm feeling.
This is that mystic Mac life, no apologies, king of everything, look at all the kind of wannabes, godly, Ali swagger, Mac.
Sandwich.
I'm eating your sandwich, Julia.
So does your jump there count?
Yeah.
I don't think it counts.
Absolutely, yes.
You have to jump and land.
I
mean, you got air. Okay, so quick recap of Miho's fall here.
Yeah.
And you technically did land. Uh-huh. It was just on your ass.
Yeah, it comes. And you say he's got the friend.
All right, last run of the day. Hope you guys enjoyed watching our video today. Did you guys have any highlights?
Oh, my highlight is definitely Miha falling on her behind, God. But also good that she got back up and kept going and got better over the whole day.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome. Actually, my highlight was when you like skipped across the ground.
Oh, that happened too, yeah. Miha's always the highlight reel.
Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy my jump.
All right, thank you for watching. We will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Dude, that was so sick. We just finished up. It's just after 8 o'clock. I'm just gonna grab a couple beers and a pizza to go, and then we are going to head back home. God, that was a long day, but so much fun. I loved it.
So I took blah blah's word for it. At this time, I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about our girl named blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning.